Assalamu alaikum. Hello, my friends. For the last month, Muslims around the world and here in Canada have fasted from dawn to sunset. Eid al-Fitr marks the end of the holy month of Ramadan, a time of fasting and reflection, spiritual discipline and renewal, and service to those less fortunate. I am honored to partake in this special time, which celebrates the common values that unite us all. Values like empathy, generosity, discipline, and respect. These are tenets of our Charter of Rights and Freedoms and vital principles upon which Canada is founded. As we celebrate the end of Ramadan and look forward toward the future, let us carry these shared values onward. Values that built this country and make us stronger every day. On behalf of our family, Sophie and I extend our warmest wishes to all those celebrating Eid al-Fitr. Eid Mubarak.